Hi, welcome to Art All the Way. I'm Mani Pradeep from Srishti Arts Gallery. I'm going to be showing you how to make earrings. The supplies that we need for making the earrings are head pins, the fish hooks, some of the beads, the nose plier, the round plier, and the spacers, of course, of your choice. We need to take the head pin first. So make sure you put a daisy around it to make sure the beads don't fall off from here. So once you have the daisy in place, you can put in your other spacers and then just a couple of beads. Okay, now you see the head pin is too long. You don't want it this long. So I'm going to just cut it a little short. We just need 1/4 of an inch to make your loop. So I'm going to be just cutting off this. Once you have the arrangement on the head pin, you need to take the nose pliers. Keep it exactly where the beads are ending. Push your left thumb against the beads like this, putting them down. And then just give it a gentle bend like this with a right angle here. Using the nose pliers at the very tip of your head pin, now gently turn around to form a loop. It's like a question mark if you see. And then just give it a gentle pull just to make sure that the beads are at the center of the head pin. Now, very slowly you can open the loop to slide your fish hooks into that. Take your round pliers, close the loop, and you have the earrings. I hope you like the earring making. To know more on jewelry making, keep watching Art All the Way.